tryouts today for one of the most unique summer jobs. Mailboat hopefuls jump from pier to pier in Lake Geneva, showing off their skills. WISN 12 News photojournalist Glenn Russell found out what it takes to land the gig.
We're what's called a star route, and we're contracted to deliver the mail to the homeowners. People had to come into town to pick up their mail because there wasn't rural service, and so they asked the post office department if there could be a mailboat on the lake, and that's how it got started.
Well, my sister and my mom did it, and it looks like a lot of fun throughout the lake because I see it all the time. Timing is everything, so if I don't get onto the boat in time, I'll just be left on the pier.
I saw this job a couple years ago when I took the tour, and I immediately thought it was one of the coolest jobs I've seen on the lake. Hopefully I'll be able to grab on in time. I mean, I know it doesn't stop.
I've never done this before, nor being close to doing anything like this. My brother did it, and so I kind of just wanted to fill in after him. He's been doing this for a couple years now, and he's really good at it.
Somebody who jumps well and isn't afraid of jumping. We've kind of seen in the past when they're afraid is when they tend to get hurt. Some of the returning ones, you can tell that they've had the experience, but the rookies obviously need a little bit of work.
I think she did all right. She needs a little work. Maybe this summer I'll kind of teach her a little bit.
I think I did all right. I gave it my best shot. It was a little bit different jumping on the boat and whatnot. It was different than I thought it would be.
They have to realize that it's dangerous. They have to be apprehensive, but they have to work through the fear.
I'd like to try that sometime. The Lake Geneva Mailboat is the only marine mail delivery of its kind in the entire country. The crew delivers mail to about 60 homes.